So is Seth Rollins doing an interview?
Situation, if you know what I mean. Now, you don't prepare for a wild Bobby Lashley. You don't tame a wild Bobby Lashley. You survive a wild Bobby Lashley if you're equipped. And luckily for me, I've got a PhD in getting back up. I'm like the Goonies. I never say die. As for Austin Theory, he's lost everything. Maybe more dangerous than he's ever been. Make no mistake about it, he is still the stupidest person on the face of the earth. And don't get it twisted. Not because he tried to cash in his Money in the Bank contract on my U.S. title. No, 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 no. As somewhat of an expert on cash-ins, I actually thought that was very well timed. Austin Theory is the stupidest person on the face of planet Earth for what he tried to do to me last week. Austin Theory jumped me from behind. He tried to beat me in my own game. Austin Theory wanted to make a name off of my name, and that never ends well for anybody. Theory, you don't believe me? You need some proof? Why don't you pick up your little cell phone? Call Cody Rhodes, you ask him how his rehab is going. Yeah, you say Cody.
Are you saying Cody Rhodes?
Is it a good idea to pick a fight with Seth freaking Rollins? You let me know what he says. The bottom line is this. This Saturday at Survivor Series, no, no, no. We are not in the War Games match, no. But I promise you, it is going to be a war. Because you've got three men who do not like each other going toe to toe to toe, and we are all on the cusp. We could all snap at any second. Bobby Lashley, he's a brute. I dealt with those. Austin Theory, I know him like the back of my hand because I used to be Austin Theory. The real question is, what are those girl boys gonna do to prepare for me? Because I am one of one. I am a visionary. I am a revolutionary. I am
Seth freaking Rollins.
And after Survivor Series, I will still be United States champion.
Austin Theory watching backstage.
Seth freaking Rollins, you don't understand me. Nobody understands me. And I've hit rock bottom, and it's the best thing that's ever happened to me. Because you see, I'm no longer the youngest this or the next big that. And Seth, I'm not that kid you've been in the ring with before. I'm a new man, and I will be taken serious. And after Survivor Series, this entire business is gonna know what time it is. The disrespect, it ends here. Because anybody that wants to step up is gonna be sent home. And I'm looking right at you, Dolph, and Seth. And Seth, I already know you're watching. And Bobby, you're somewhere probably punching a hole through a wall. But I know you're watching. But both of you, pay attention close to what I do to Mustafa Ali tonight. Because it will be the result. Happens this Saturday at Survivor Series.
Mm.
Fighting war.